Assam Finance and Health Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma came down heavily on the Shaheen Bagh protest. Mastermind and former JNU student Sharjeel Imam, who earlier made a controversial remark on camera, saying that Muslims are in such numbers that they can cut the entire Northeast from the rest of India. Speaking at Shaheen Bagh protest, Imam said that their aim is to cut Assam and Northeast from India. In an apparent reference to the chicken neck, the strategic corridor which connects India with the Northeast, Imam told the people to join in large numbers and block the railway tracks and roads. Terming the remarks seditious, Himanta Biswa Sarma today announced that the Assam government would register a case against Imam.
Today morning, Republic has broken a story regarding Assam. In this story, it has been stated that one Sharjeel Imam, who is said to be the main organizer of Shaheen Bagh protest in New Delhi, has threatened that Assam will be cut off from the rest of India. He has given a very, very seditious statement that Assam need to be cut off from entire India, and that will be the lesson to the people of India. So I can just play his bite, what he has said, so that you can understand the gravity of the situation. So he is the main organizer of Shaheen Bagh protest. His name is Sharjeel Imam. So he has said that Assam should be cut off from the rest of India, and that will be their intention. State government has taken cognizance of this seditious statement, and this statement is aimed to create law and order situation in the state of Assam. There is a lot of wrong thing has been said that in Assam, Bengali Hindu and Muslim are being killed. So on this statement, state government has decided to register a case against this particular individual, and we are going to pursue this case, and we are going to bring this person to law so that he can be punished in accordance with our law. I have told in so many times that entire this agitation, whether it is Shaheen Bagh or in rest of India, this has been fanned out by a certain members of a certain community who wants to destroy India, who want to create another Pakistan out of India. So we have to remain vigilant, and people of Northeast and people of Assam will not allow anybody to take or create Assam out of India. That means Assam and India is an integral part. Nobody has the authority and right to say that Assam will be cut out of India. So on the basis of the news which was broken by Republic today morning, and subsequently we have verified the authenticity of this particular clip, and on the basis of that, we have decided to register a case against this particular individual.